I'll be talking about the local SEO, how you can rank your own website by targeting the particular location. Let's suppose if you are in Bangalore and you want to target the Bangalore for, let's suppose, the category which you want to target for logistics. So if you want to target the Bangalore, entire Bangalore, it would be a much tougher for you because there are a lot of buyers who are searching for, and there are a lot of competition. Let's suppose for logistics, if there are 5,000 people over there, or not 5,000, at least 1,000 minimum would be there, those who are doing logistics service in Bangalore, as per my analytics. And those 1,000 people are fighting for coming in. They want to rank for the particular location for Bangalore. It would be tougher. It will take time. I'm not saying that you are not going to rank, but few people are ranking there for Bangalore location, and you can also defeat them. But it takes time. So how you are going to rank and get the benefit? You can just segregate that data. Which city you are in, if you are in Bangalore, which area you are in, first of all you rank for that. Let's suppose you are in Peniya. You pretty well you do in your website, you create the pages for the location wise. Let's suppose you want to target Peniya, add the page of the targeting area, Peniya, HSR layout, BTM layout, Ramamurthy Nagar, like that. You have to add the pages. So how it would be, I will show you one another example. Let's suppose if I am searching for packers and movers in Kenya. So here are the few people are ranking. So here packers and movers .co.in. Again, Jazdal is ranking. So Jazdal, based on that only they are charging. If you will rank on first page, there is no need to pay for Jazdal and all, what I believe. So here I can say that Maya, this is the another company which I am handling, and he has got the position. So if you will open this. So this is the page where the heading I have mentioned, Packers and Movers, Peniya, Bangalore, for Peniya.
Are you moving to or from the area and looking for a professional, reliable, and affordable
So
moving
this is the
company to transport
artificial
your
growth
items?
which I
If
have
so,
created for
you've
him.
come to the right place.
So this is the artificial robot which I have created for him. So in this way, so if you can see over here, home button, and there is a Packers and Movers Bangalore, Ramamurthy Nagar, Packers and Movers Bangalore, Begur Road, Bommanahalli, HSR layout. So in this way, if you are creating your pages, so you have seen the result right over here. So for Peniya, if simple for Peniya, it is ranking on 10th. If I'll just Peniya Bangalore, which is again another keyword, if I am searching, so it should rank here as well. Yeah, it is ranking on 9, right? So this is the way you can do. You can target the audience location wise, and it will work. Like, it takes time, 2 to 3 months average, for working on the keywords. It depends again the what is the volume of the keyword, and what is the area, what is the population over there, how many people are searching. Based on that, it takes time. So normally it starts giving you a result after 3 months. So if you are looking for SEO, do contact me for SEO, local SEO and website designing and all. So I'll help you out. Another example, if I can show you for my own website. which I am ranking. So let's suppose best digital marketing agency in Patna, where I am staying, means nearby. I am in Bihar right now due to lockdown, so I am here. So you can see here, they are the first, second, and third. Third is my company. For another keyword as well, I think there's digital marketing company in Bihar. This is another keyword which I should be ranking. Let me show. Okay, so I'm ranking here. So again, this is exactly for entire Bihar, I have taken this best digital marketing company in Bihar, means entire Bihar for that. Let's suppose in Darbhanga, if I'm, so this is my company over here, which is ranking again, you can see. So this is how these two companies is ranking. Another company I will show that car rental in Darbhanga. So this is the another company which I am handling right now. This is ranking in Google Map Pack on top. And if I'll go for organic way, so I may find on, this is not ranking on first page as of now, but it is coming in because last month it was on fifth page. I'm working on it. So here I can see second page. Okay, on 19th it is there, this one. So this is the another website which is ranking. So what I have done here, again the city specific you know keyword I have taken and the created a page which works out. So again you can see the which are the most popular categories or the keywords. You need to put in your title tag, heading, and then after you need to write the content, and then after the many works is again there are backlinks and posting and all it is there. So I have done the, these are the pages based on the category wise I have researched, and I tried to do that. So what exactly I have done, so here you can see here, build some citation, blogger post through this. You can do daily blogging or weekly 4 or 3, you can do upon you. You can go and create a blogger. How you can go and create the blogger, you have your own Google blogger. If you don't know, you can go over here and you can see blogger. So you can create blogging, free blogging for your own website, and write a content over there and create you know. So I will show you how it will be. Let me show that. Let's suppose, so this is the blogging. It is happening like every day. We are writing for our company. So this is for my FSK digital marketing. Why it is ranking for on top? Why it is ranking on top 3? Because there, you know, we are writing content regularly. So you can see over here, if I will show that. Blogs. So this is the URL for my blogging website. I need to confirm this. So this is the blogging website, the separate blogging website, and you can see here the blogs are written by our another bloggers. So I have hired him for writing the blogs. So if you can see over here what is happening, like whatever the blogs, it is written here. So whatever the blogs, it is written here with that anchor text. You can see here digital marketing agency in Darbhanga, digital marketing agency in Bangalore, local SEO service in Darbhanga, best digital marketing agency in Patna, right? So with that you can see the downside here. This is the anchor text. So in each blog, so I can show the that another content. This is the another content, right? So it is just normally one or two line. Again, this is the another anchor text over there. I will show much more. I'm trying to whatever it is written, and then after I am updating this, right? This is the anchor text. So which works? So in each content you need to have the anchor text. Like you need to target the your website. If you have separate blog, 2-3 blogs you can write, and then after in the footer you can do that the targeting keywords, and with that you can interlink your another website which you are targeting. So which works again? So this is the another one. After citation blogging and create posting in GMB, again in Google My Business you have to create the post, create free web in GMB. In Google My Business again there is a free Google My Business free website is there. How where is that? I'll show you. So this is my another this business which I'm handling. So I can show the website here. You can see the website which is free, right? So once you will go here, it is a one page website. If anybody doesn't have that website, he wants to create a simple website, he can go and create over here. So this is the website. Once you will see here how it looks like. So the URL would be whatever the URL you are choosing. So if it is not existing, means if anybody is not taken, you can find that, and then after the suffix would be business.site. It would be because it is a Google website, it won't give you the your own URL name or something. You can buy and you can you know interlink here, but for free you need to have this. This is the website, so where you will be having a call button, make an appointment and all the simple you can create. So whatever the posting it is happening on your Google My Business, the post it will be mentioned over here. So book, like that, the order online and booking and all. So you can see these are the posting which we have done it for this, right? So this is a very simple website. Here you can see powered by Google. This you can do again. Where are I? Create free web and create geo tagging image. Create geo tagging image again. It is like you can go and search for that. this is the tool which you can utilize for a geotagging of your image. This is the tool. So you can start and you can upload your images, and here you can see the introduction, how it works, like all the functions over here, and you can understand, and based on that you can create that, right? So this one, again, Google stacking is different. You can go and search in Google again, Google backlink. Again, you can go and search for Google backlink, cloud backlink, sorry, there's a cloud backlink, so which is very fruitful for your business if you have it. Again, you can create the YouTube video. So how we have created the YouTube video for this, so here I can show that 2-3 videos only we have created. So here you can see, this is a video we have created, this one, car rental in Darbhanga, with that the same keyword, right? So car rental in Darbhanga, backseat caps, this I have created with that. So YouTube channel, again, this is the YouTube channel for the backseat caps. Again, create a Facebook page and post, so which we have created Facebook over here. You can see the page, that is a professional page which you can see over here. This is the posting which is happening, so you can see the posting. So this is again if the Facebook post stacking, there are the, again, you can go and learn for what is a stacking. Create multiple GMB website backlink stack, again you can go and check with that. And CTR manipulation on website, again, this is the different level of technique. If you want to know about that and you want to rank, you can go and check with that, because this is normally people don't say CTR manipulation on website. Add Google AdWords account and verify, again, that you will be having in your Google My Business page, there is a AdWords option. Let me show that. One moment. Okay. I have done that one. Yeah. Okay. Promoted me. So finish the setup. So you can finish this setup. This one. You can link your AdWords to your account and verify it, so which we have done that, right? And then after the claims, the claim the AdWords coupon account if you want to start the call leads, and again add services in GMB. Services in GMB means here if you can see the service section in GMB, these are the services which we have added. Okay, again the Twitter page and Twitter post stacking, so which we have done for that. So that is what it is, ranking pretty well. Again, we are working on it, so from 19 to first page I will take it, and for my own business I have taken this my own page on top 3. And for another website which I have spoken about, this Packets and Movers on for Pinya, one minute, I'm just trying to okay, so for this this keyword, my customer is ranking on first page. So he is ranking over here for the location wise. So again, there are multiple locations. So we are doing it. We are working on it. Hope all the locations will be coming on first page soon. So this is the quality video which I have done to educational purpose, where you can understand that how you know, SEO parameters you can say, or the requirements, which all the things you need to do for that. If you are a SEO guy and if you don't know, you can do and implement these things. Or if you are a business owner and you don't have time, definitely you have your own work here. If you want to get your visibility on top on Google and generate business calls, do let me know. I can solve the problem. And I hope this video works for you. And looking after that, once you are approaching, and you know, I'll be helping you. Thank you.